We are going to learn the other verb to be, el verbo estar. This verb, we use it for location, if you are saying where someone is or where something is, and also for non-permanent states. For example, if you are saying that a food is cold or hot, or if you are saying that someone is angry or sad, things that they are not always like this, things that they change quickly. So if you want to say I am, you say yo estoy. Yo estoy. Or you can just say estoy. Estoy. To say you are or are you in a friendly way, you'll say tú estás. Tú estás. Or you say just estás. Estás. If you want to say you are or are you in a formal way, you'll say usted está. Usted está. Or you can just say está. Está. If you want to say he is or she is, for he you will say él está. Él está. And for she is, you'll say ella está. Ella está. If you just want to say he is or she is without él o ella, you can, and it is está. Está. And it means both of them. If you want to say we are, you say nosotros estamos. Nosotros estamos. Or you just say estamos. Estamos. If you want to say you are or are you, but to a group of people in a friendly way, you'll say vosotros estáis. Vosotros estáis. And if you want to say exactly this, but in a formal way, then you'll say ustedes están. Ustedes están. And if you want to say they are, you'll say ellos están. Ellos están. If it's a group of ladies, then you will say ellas están. Ellas están. But you can just say están. Están. So if you want to make a negative sentence and you want to say I am not, then you put a no before the verb. Like no estoy. No estoy. Or if you want to say you are not, then you say no estás. No estás. And like this with all the other persons. So then remember, we use this verb to be in two cases. When you are talking about the location, where someone is or where something is, and when you are talking about non-permanent states.